Hello, this is Vivek and welcome to this video tutorial on how to set up Linode VPS server in less than 2 minutes. Log into Linode website using your login credentials. If you don't have an account, create one. You can get $20 free credits by following instructions in this link. From add a Linode page, select a plan and data center. Click on add this Linode button. Within a few seconds, your Linode VPS will be created. To set up operating system, click on dashboard. From dashboard page, click on deploy an image link. From this page, select operating system. I am going to install CentOS 7. Leave disk size and swap disk default configuration options. Enter root password for VPS and click on deploy. After that, within a few seconds, VPS setup will be completed. Now this VPS is ready to boot. Click on boot button to turn on the VPS machine. Then a few seconds, VPS machine will be ready to use. Now we can log into Linode VPS server using SSH. To log in, click on remote access, SSH access, and click on SSH root at the right IP address. From pop-up window, click on launch application, then click on allow. Type yes to add this IP address in known host. Enter VPS password used while installing the operating system. Now you can install any application in your Linux VPS machine. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to our channel.